A man from Pensacola is dead after a crash near Century, Florida, Saturday night. A report from the Florida Highway Patrol says the 53-year-old man driving a pickup truck on County Road 4A, 3 miles west of Century, failed to round a curve, hit a culvert, and went airborne. The crash happened around 11 o'clock last night. The name of the driver has not yet been released.